Deputy Speaker Rodante Marcoleta inulan ng puna mula sa Kapamilya Stars. Pero bago yan, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button para lagi kang updated. Some Kapamilya Stars hit House Deputy Speaker Rodante Marcoleta for presenting videos of Kim Chu's viral Bawal Lumabas Ko and Vice Ganda's Stop Joke about Pastor Apollo Kibuloy during the House hearing on the franchise renewal of ABS-CBN on Tuesday. Halika't panoorin muna natin ang ginawa ni Rodante Marcoleta sa Senado, na ikinagalit naman ng mga Kapamilya Stars. Narito ang video.
Hello, ibig sabihin batas. So kaya ginawa ang batas sa isang democratic country na kung nasaan tayo ngayon is para maging pantay-pantay ang lahat ng tao. Sa classroom may batas, bawal lumabas o bawal lumabas. Pero pag sinabing pag nag-comply ka na bawal lumabas, pero may ginawa ka sa pinagbabawal nila, inayos mo yung law ng classroom nyo at sinabmit mo ulit, ay pwede nang pala ikawang lumabas.
Mr. Speaker, no. My distinguished colleagues, hindi po nag-comply sa batas ang ABS-CBN, kaya hindi po sila pwedeng lumabas at magpalabas. Those opposing the franchise application of ABS-CBN will show with clear and convincing evidence that ABS-CBN did not comply with the terms and conditions of its franchise, as well as our laws and the Constitution. In fact, they will show in the succeeding hearings of the Committee on Legislative Franchises that ABS-CBN deliberately and with impunity violated the conditions of its legislative franchise and more so of our laws and the Constitution.
Dahil dito, bumuhos ang samot-saring reaksyon ng mga Kapamilya Stars. Halika't isa-isahin natin. Magsimula tayo kay Vice Ganda. Sabi niya, ha ha ha, take the joke seriously. Take the congressman as a joke. Chugo, hashtag new normal, hashtag ibalik ang ABS-CBN. Mula naman kay Nikki Valdez Garcia. Ano po ang kinalaman ni Vice Ganda? Marcoleta, you are pathetic. Sabi naman ni Karen Davila, wow, this baffles the rational mind. Komento naman ni Bianca Gonzalez sa tweet ni Karen Davila, wow, naluloka ako. Tinagalog ko lang pero same feelings kami ni Karen, hehe. Sabi naman ni DJ Chacha, ano ba to? School presentation? Susko, kadiri, ganito pinapasweldo ng tax natin? Ani naman ni Robby Domingo, absent ba siya noong unang hearing? Paulit-ulit? Also, that opening statement was really unprofessional. It wasn't even funny. It was just plain mean. Hashtag, ibalik ang ABS-CBN. Sabi naman ni John Lapus, grabe, parang ginawang joke ang hearing. At Princesa Chinita sa opening at Vice Ganda sa closing. Tapos paulit-ulit. Hashtag, walang ganun, Marcoleta. Ikaw, anong masasabi mo? Please share your thoughts and comment down below. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button para lagi kang updated.